put down on record in 2013 in the trial of Chelsea Manning, who was subsequently sentenced to 35 years for giving information to the media, and only for giving information to the media. There's no other allegation against them. That the General Carr, the person responsible for investigating whether any harm was caused by our publication, the US government said under oath that they couldn't find a single person who had been harmed. Not a single person.